one question, Ultra, and I need to know, who's ready to rock it right now?
Miami, let the sun guide you. EDM fans from all over the world are lining up at the gates as we are just moments away from the kickoff of the largest Ultra Music Festival to date.
Ultra Music Festival is a festival of electronic music with simply the biggest acts, simply the biggest production.
It's not just a festival, it's like the biggest dance music festival in the world.
It takes place in a moment where all the DJs from everywhere in the world are in Miami.
It's very unique to see so many DJs and producers in one spot.
It's like an American Ibiza festival in the middle of the city.
I played my first song and everyone's like,
energy here is, I've hardly seen it anywhere else.
I love that. I smile every time I go to any of these places because I see people dancing to music.
I'm Carl Cox. Are you ready to rock the house one time?
It's not like we try to please everyone, but we want to like rock everyone, you know?
Dave Guetta walks through the hallway, knocks on the door. Will.i.am opens up.
He sent me a text message saying,
electronic music is taking off because it's the truth.
Dance music is crossing into pop music and dance artists are on the radio.
They never played leaps on the radio. They never played big climaxes on the radio. Now they do.
You know, I've been playing house music since 88. I'm glad that finally it's happening.
Big everywhere dance music.
It's probably gonna be even bigger than us.
Can you feel it?
The whole world is dancing.